All right, so we're gonna keep going with the training for a little bit before we actually go outside. Well, go to the different locations or continue on with the story. Because I want to make sure if I'll be able to get WarGrowlmon's stuff required. I think if I remember correctly, I do. I just want to make sure. Okay, so I got the 9500 HP, 800 strength, 800 stamina. 700 speed is required, so that's 4. I need 3 more requirements. I got the 70 bond, I got the less than or equal to 49 discipline. I just need to focus on the wins. That's kind of what Rapidmon would go for, but I'm not really sure if that's really required for Mega Gargomon. I want to make sure. So for right now, I just gotta focus on the wins for Red Vigimon to get to WarGrowlmon. I wish it was a There was a better way to. I mean, I could keep hunting for those baby strawberries to make his weight go up very fast. It's like the better way to get your weight up faster. Now, Rapidmon, if it was just me, I would definitely go for Kantarismon, but his stats are pretty high. And you have to basically meet almost every requirement, and 45 wins is kind of up there. So let me see. But Mega Gargomon, I need to work on his stamina, which is 1700, wisdom 1300. That's 4 requirements plus the bond. Well, I guess I have to work on the wins no matter what. Well then, I think what I'll do.
Training time.
I think I'll work on some of his strength, because I think I may as well go and work for Kantarismon anyway. Because both Digivolutions require 45 wins to be able to Digivolve to Mega. From what I can tell.
Give this all you've got.
Okay, so the strength is required. Kantarismon's stamina is 1300. Yeah, definitely want to give them a little break. And I'll definitely give them that training food so they can get a big buff. And they're hungry. Okay, perfect. And the stats I'm going to want to work on towards Kantarismon, if I'm able to get to him. Let me see. The ones I'm definitely going to want to work at. I need to work on his. Okay, so stamina and wisdom have to be 1300, so that's not really too far behind. But this speed has to be 1700. If the restaurant food can buff up the speed, that's what I'll work towards. Now let's see if Renamon stuff boosts speed. They don't even work towards anything in the gym. Well, guess I'll have to make use of what buffs I can use.
Are you ready?
Let's see, get a stamina and HP boost, but that's. HP is easy to fill up. Think I might as well work on his stamina. So stamina needs to be 1300.
Training time.
Now make use of this last buff for the food. Then I'll make them go to sleep.
Ready?
Now they'll go to sleep, because since the food
Time
lasts
for
for
bed.
3 hours. Oh wait, I think I may have forgotten to get those items from before, but that's okay. So they're hungry again. I think I may as well go and grab my items. I could go out and look for some baby strawberries so I can have that weight requirement fulfilled to have a better chance of getting WarGrowlmon.
Over here. You hungry? Ready to eat?
But really, I wish there was a better way to where you can, you know, get their weight up. May as well have an extra porta potty. Doesn't help. I mean, it doesn't hurt. And I think the next time I get hungry, I'll just keep going for baby strawberries because I want to have the better chance of getting WarGrowlmon. Okay, so I was working on stamina, but I think they've already got it. Yeah, they've already got the stamina. Go ahead and work on the HP, because HP goes up pretty fast.
Are
and his
ready?
HP needs to be 16,000 for Kentaurismon. Oh, poopy. I could have used that buff from the restaurant food for
Training
HP.
Time.
Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. I'll wait until they get hungry again. Then I'll feed Rapidmon the restaurant food while I get baby strawberries for Red Vigimon. So for the time being, I'm going to work on their wisdom. Until they start getting hungry again. Which probably won't be very long.
Toughen up. Let's get started.
I mean, I'm just going completely to town with this training. I mean, that describes a lot of training, actually. Okay, now they're getting hungry. I think I might as well start going look for those baby strawberries for Red Vigimon. Because I assume he's going to be pretty close to Digivolving, and I want to get his weight required to Digivolve to WarGrowlmon. At least I want to have a better chance of getting WarGrowlmon. He'll be nice. I'll have Rapidmon and WarGrowlmon. Pretty interesting. And a cheerful apple. I don't want that. Good thing I can find the baby strawberries over here. I hope it's still there. Because it seems like they grow relatively easy. It's not there. I'm stuck. I guess I'll just go and go to a different area and then come right back. Maybe it'll spawn. Let's hope it spawns in. Ah, oh, I didn't want to do that play, but hey. Extra battle towards getting the Digivolution requirement. Doesn't hurt. So did it spawn in? No, it didn't. Man. Well, I really would love to get those baby strawberries to get his weight up faster. Now that I got second order, I may as well go ahead and get their more skill set here. Even though these skills are pretty weak. Oh well. But I want those baby strawberries. Ah, I keep walking to them again.
Nice.
Ah, a cheerful apple came in. I'll give it a few more tries. May as well go ahead and feed them. Alright, alright. There's nothing I can really do about that now, is there?
Here you go.
But really, I would have loved to have gotten those baby strawberries. Forget it. I guess I may as well just deal with what I've got. I do remember correctly, his other Digivolution is, Red Vidramon's other Digivolution is Mega Kabuterimon. Which is not a bad Digivolution. But I would love, I think a WarGrowlmon would be good. Yeah, Mega Kabuterimon. But hey, his weight is 42, but then again, his key points are 6. I'm gonna just try and figure this out here. I wonder if I'm able to grow baby strawberries. If I can, I can really get that weight problem, you know, done. I wonder if I can. Looks like I can't. I guess I have to keep waiting until it gets upgraded. But let's see here. Let's have a look at his stats really fast. Well, I definitely met the requirements in terms of stats. But it looks like I'll definitely have a better chance of getting Mega Kabuterimon. I could, you know, just go away with the wins. But he might Digivolve within pretty shortly. Oh well. What can you do? Think I may as well just go crazy with the training from here on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You know what, I think, nah, that probably won't help. Whatever, you know what, I'll keep going on the hunt for those baby strawberries, because it's gonna be close for them to getting hungry again. I'll work on the training after I get WarGrowlmon. I will not rest until I find me some baby strawberries. Because I know you can find them right outside to where the server desert is. Right where that tree is. Like where I picked up that cheerful apple, right outside the desert entrance. I don't know, it just seems like stuff grow in terms of different times of days. And they're hungry again, I thought so. Where are the baby strawberries, though? Is this normally where they'd be? Well, time to just keep walking back and forth to see if I can actually find them. Or I can probably, you know, just get some easy victories in. Now let's see if I even have those victory requirements met. It doesn't even show his requirements. And hey, I can't even tell about the how many victories I've got. guess I may as well just have to keep going back and forth until I can see those baby strawberries. Because I know they come out right here. D, 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 come on. Aha, jackpot. Just have to keep going back and forth until I can give me some more. Because I think I can make a few baby strawberries go down there, go down his stomach to get enough weight required. Alright. Just one more, because I want to make sure it gets to 40. Or I wish I could have something like that increases weight, you know, more than by more than two. But the only thing I can think of is a baby strawberry. There's got to be at least one more here. And it didn't spawn. Come on, just one more baby strawberry. And that will definitely feed them these three. Or feed WarGrowlmon, Rapidmon. Nope, cheerful apple. I don't want that. I want the baby strawberry. I hate having to go back and forth like this. Cheerful apple again. Ah, man. Well, what's his... I want to at least have enough baby strawberries to where I'll know for a fact they'll go up, but that Red Vigermon's weight will definitely go up to 40. I want to make sure. You can never, you know, be too sure. Did not spawn in. Come on. I'm waiting patiently. I really hate to make my Digimon, you know, complain about this, but I just want to get those sticking strawberries. Just one more. This is just frustrating. Come on, just one more baby strawberry and I'll be good to go. Cheerful apple. Man. It's like I have to just keep coming back to this point by going back and forth. And of course, they're going to complain a little bit.
Look at you.
Just give me a little bit, okay? Please, just give me a little bit. Just give me some few extra minutes. I want to get those strawberries for Red Vigermon. There they are. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh, I guess they're not hungry anymore.
Okay, now.
If they're not hungry anymore, then I'm going to go throw a fit. I'm going to throw a fit if they're not hungry anymore. Well, that's just perfect. I was a few minutes over, and I couldn't even feed them. Well, may as well go ahead and make them go to sleep, because they'll be hungry when they wake up.
Good night. Sleep tight.
Ah, good grief. Wasted all these extra time just looking for those stupid strawberries. And up to no avail. So what's his weight now? 25?
Over here.
Okay, for Red Vigermon, give him the strawberries.
Ready to eat? Ready to eat? It's chow time.
Okay, so now he's completely full.
Ready to eat? It's chow time.
You know what? I think I may as well try and give me some more baby strawberries to make sure his weight stays over 40. Because I want WarGrowlmon. I want him. So I'll stick around here and give me one more strawberry and I'll head right back to the city to train. Aw, oh, man. Well, hey, it doesn't hurt to get more victories in.
Nice. Okay.
Cheerful apple. Ah, come on. I'd like to get some strawberries. Just one more strawberry and I'll head back to the city. Give me some more meat and go crazy with the training. So like I said, I want to make sure that his weight stays over 40 to get WarGrowlmon. I could probably do hunks of meat because they do raise weight pretty good too, but I just think strawberry is the better choice. And it's really easy to get too. Cheerful apple again. Come on. This may seem pretty silly having to walk back and forth just to get one item. Well, one item that definitely helps with the weight condition. Cheerful apple again. Good gravy. Just give me one strawberry. Just one. And I'll definitely feel safe with his weight. That could just go completely crazy with the training. Cheerful apple again. I don't know, it just seems like the strawberries come out during more often during the nighttime. I'm convinced that a lot more stuff, some stuff appear during the nighttime, kind of like Digimon. I'm convinced of that. Because I have not gotten this. I don't know if I've gotten one in the past, if I've gotten a baby strawberry during the nighttime, but I'm convinced that they don't really have come out that often during the nighttime. The cheerful apples do come out more often during the daytime. I don't know, that's just my hunch. Just one strawberry, please, just one. Oh, now they have to use the poopy poop. Well, might as well. Frankly, I wish there were different locations here in the plains to look for strawberries. Or maybe I just have to feed them a lot more stuff besides feeding them meat all the time. Because meat really gets them full pretty fast, and their weight only goes up by one. So it's like I have to get a lot more food to make them more hungry. Now, what's Red Vegemon's weight now? 40? It's like I may need to fish for a couple of fish too. The next time they get hungry, he'll stay that weight. Let's try out the feather lure. Let's try it out.
That's rough. Excellent.
Digicrucian. I'll get a few fish just to make sure that he stays hungry. To keep his weight up. Ah, there you are.
Excellent.
Digifry, one more. Just one more. It's not really, I'm getting tired of having to look for those strawberries. I'm getting tired.
That's rough.
Well, if his weight is 40, then that's good enough for me. So then I'll just go back to the city.
Too bad.
Oh, really? I messed that up. Come on. What's going on here? Seriously. What in the world's going on here? Get a fish. There you go. Alright, that should do. Definitely gonna want to get some more of these material for the heck of it. Alright, so I guess I'll just go back to the city, get my meat, and just train for the time being. So until they get pretty late into their ultimate level, to where I'll be able to train them to get their mega evolutions, then I'll go start exploring the rest of the locations. And yeah, I could may as well go ahead and use the sender, since I don't have to worry about walking all the time. Okay, so back to the gym. And give me that port-a-potty. Up, here he comes. He's digivolving. I think his weight was still 40, though. I hope it's WarGrowlmon. I got my fingers crossed. There he is, WarGrowlmon. Alright. I figured he was getting close. So now I've got WarGrowlmon and Rapidmon. Pretty good combination. Talking about the Season 3 Digimon. Let's see. The Digimon I want to go for... Well, I could go for Gallimon. He's probably the closest one to go for. Let's see. Requires 8. Well, since I'm going to be doing some training anyway, I may as well just go crazy with it.
Take this seriously.
I was working on the wisdom the last time. I think WarGrowlmon has more than enough wisdom. No, he doesn't. Actually, I'll look at his stats right now to see what I need to work on. Okay, so I got... He needs 16,000 HP, I've met that. 1,900 strength, he's close. 2,500 stamina, that's going to take a while. 1,200 wisdom, but he's almost there. But the stamina is really going to take a while. So that's 4 requirements. His weight needs to be 50. He needs less than or equal to 1 mistake, 90 bond. That's 6 easy conditions I can meet. I got WarGrowlmon, so that's 7. 45 wins. That's definitely one I could go for. If I'm to also go for Kentaurusmon, so I can have 2 Royal Knight Digimon. But I think I can easily get Mega Gargamon also. But hey, I'll try and go for Gallimon. I need to go and go for Gallimon. So, I need to get their wisdom up. May as well go ahead and get them one of the restaurant foods.